So start just on the G. Gonna hover above for the C shape. Put the C down. Come back off for the G. Get the next G ready. So you got a little finger on the fifth, index on the third, middle on the fourth. G. Ready? Three, two, one. And then we're gonna go up to the C, all on the fifth fret. Middles on 13th, index is on the 12th, 3,